Hey guys, I'm back. So today I will be taste testing Kingsford. It's the first time I've ever tasted it. I didn't even realise we can get it in the UK. But I went to an Asian supermarket today and they had it. But they don't sell wheat starch or sweet potato starch or potato starch or anything like that. So I don't know what I'm going to do on that behalf. But I'm going to give this a go. Here goes. I'm not sure. So to me, it tastes like I don't know. Don't really know how to describe it. It tastes like chemically, like it tastes like a chemical. I don't know. So personally, the Kingsford is not for me. It's not. It's got a very funny taste. I don't know if that's because it's been sat near somewhere or that's how it tastes, but I'm not a fan. I'll try and chunk it up. I'm gonna try oven chunks. And then hopefully that takes away the chemical taste. If not, I'll give it a go. So that's it. That's Kingsford. Not for me. It turns out I'm really fussy when it comes to my cornstarch. It has to taste like nothing, or I don't like it. Right, so I'm going to chunk this up and then I will release a video later on this evening. Bye.